Phil Goff once rigorously defended the concept of free markets and state asset sales.
If you want real jobs, then you need an economy that performs.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.